stand around waiting to be caught out.
You hear? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, my young.
That's what you said about the Kinglor sting.
Yeah. I used this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
Oh, and Mayautu. Our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before?
Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. So are you aware?
I hope so. Priya, you will never guess where I am right now.
The Erotahe didn't boil you in one of their dive apps, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Rookery. To be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on.
I hope I get chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans.
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
No! What am I doing wrong?
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong.
Ela, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs, I thought it would butter bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart stole me. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
You're okay. Don't worry.
Now name her. She has made herself yours.